Everybody, it's me, Samuel K. Let's try that again. This time, the right way. Look, I'm supposed to be here, you guys. Don't make this any harder on yourself than you need to, friend. There you go. Oh, I just kicked that guy to death. Okay, everybody, it's a new episode. Hey, I'm Samuel K. It's Mallory, Jason, wait, no. Who are the other people on the show? Eric?
Hello.
Gotcha. Look at her.
So he's going to stop that introduction now.
Hey, Eric.
Hello.
Hey, Tyler.
Hi.
Hey, Mallory. We were starting one on the run here. Starting one, like, this was one that was started on duress, because I realized that the last one was getting long, and this mission was going longer than I thought. So I just thought, like, after I died, we'd start one there. Oh, my God.
Okay, so what else fucking doesn't have top teeth?
Yeah. I'm surprised. I feel like goats should have more teeth.
They don't. Sheep, they don't have top teeth. Camels don't have top teeth. But camels have, like, fangs.
Well, excuse me!
They do. They're weird. They got weird mouths. And they've got, like, weird throats, too. It's like,
What are those little deer that are like Dick Dicks that have fangs?
Dick Dicks have fangs.
Dick Dicks do have fangs. Okay, I'm thinking of Dick Dicks.
But I don't think they have top teeth.
No, but they have fangs in the top!
Well, I think I'm misrepresenting myself. They don't have top front teeth.
Oh, so they have teeth in the top, just not front teeth.
Yeah, they're way in the back, though. Usually. Except Dick Dicks, they have the fangs.
You know what they say, fangs for the memories.
Buffalo? Moose?
Okay, so yeah, all 192 living species of ruminants.
Also called ungulates.
Ungulates. Yeah.
Does it seem odd that Italian soldiers are using scimitars?
A little.
I just fucking... fucking way later, didn't I? Don't you fucking come near me, I'll kill her!
Don't you do it.
Ow.
Oh shit, rhinos. Rhinos don't either. That's so weird. Animals are weird. We should give them all back.
I used to work with a guy who didn't have any top teeth.
Oh, was he an ungulate?
No. He was just a cool guy. His name was Jack. He used to smoke unfiltered Luckies.
Well, now I know why he didn't have any top teeth.
Well, I mean, unfiltered Luckies are really the way to go if you're going to smoke a cigarette, I mean. Would you fucking stop?
Might as well.
Where am I supposed to go with her?
You have to toss her up in the air.
Like a baby?
Aww!
This is really stupid. Did I go up the wrong staircase? Should I gone up the other one?
Maybe.
Oh wait, no, as I'm going downstairs... Oh God, you fucking idiot. Come here.
Get back here.
Was I supposed to go do
there
something
we
down
go,
here?
Probably.
Yeah, I was. Alright, you stay here. God damn it.
Get back here. Get this tackler.
Alright, you're coming with me. Like, wouldn't it be a lot easier for Ezio to just bonk her on the head and throw her over his shoulder?
You would think.
But he's an auditore. He never does things the easy way.
That's just going for the touchdown.
Nope. Don't mind me, I'm just carrying this lady through a dungeon. Was this where I was supposed to take her?
I don't know.
For fuck's sake, come here. No, not there.
Lady, just point me in the right direction, please.
Wait, was I supposed to go up here, maybe?
This is where you came.
Possibly?
Came from.
Yeah, but look at the thing on the map.
Yeah.
It turns the right color when I'm, like, at the right level. So it's somewhere here. Maybe I have to get her, like...
No.
Like, it felt like the game was bringing me this way, right?
I guess.
But I came down here and there were guards, so... Oh, come on!
Just throw her out a window.
I know, really.
You're telling me.
Like, maybe do I have to...
Get to push her up there. She's way down that platform.
Oh, is this Eco?
Yeah.
Please, no.
Wait, hold on.
No, it's like Tower of the Gods at Wind Waker.
Oh, yeah, there you go.
You gotta guide her around.
Here we go.
This isn't guiding. This isn't an escort mission.
Yeah, I'm helping her. She was like, oh, I forgot my way to the dungeon. Help me, Ezio. All right, come with me. Hey. Femme fatale.
How I've missed you.
Or femme fatale. You pronounce it like tamale.
Always a pleasure. Hang on here, I'll take the key.
I like this lady. Now do I have to carry her out too?
That's enough,
why didn't Ezio do that? Well, and then take the key! Why am I carrying her too?
Yeah, the shoes on.
The burdens we carry.
The birds we carry. You know, like bird, like British people call women.
Oh.
Come on. Oh,
she's
wait.
Just lounging.
Oh, when she got hit with that stick by the other lady, it broke her leg or something. I bet is what they're going with. Don't mind me.
Oh, off they go.
You have a family. It is not your family. That man is Lila. I have to ensure our allegiance.
You chill out.
Are we gonna throw her at them and then they catch her? And then we're like,
oh, do like a comical fight scene?
Yeah. And they're like, oh. Punch her in the face.
And then as they fall, you catch her. It's like a Princess Bride fight.
Yeah.
Man, that's a good fucking movie. I didn't see that movie until I was an adult because it was called The Princess Bride.
Yeah.
It's not a good title for a movie to, like, appeal to a wide audience. And then I saw it and I was like, oh, this isn't one, a movie for kids, and two, a movie for, like, little girls.
Yeah. Oh,
back.
Come on, get in there.
I wanted him to fall the other way. Come on, Katarina Sforza Motorsports. Let's go.
Excuse me.
Bless you.
Bless you, Mallory.
Don't you dare.
Ah!
I do it all the time. You won't die. Except now you will, because I jumped upon you.
Bah.
That's true.
There's three of us in here now.
She has allergies to hay. Oh no.
Boop. Hey everybody, this is my new girlfriend. I'm taking her to the prom. That's what they used to do in old Renaissance era Italy, is they used to carry girls to the prom when they would go to the prom. That's what that Bon Jovi song "Never Say Goodbye" is about.
What?
You heard that?
I don't
that?
Think anybody knows that song.
You've never heard "Never Say Goodbye." There's a part in fucking "Never Say Goodbye." Okay, so Jon Bon Jovi wrote this song for his high school sweetheart. And also, who he is still married to this day, by the way, which I think is kind of nice, right?
Yeah.
But there's a part in the song where he's like, "Remember at the prom that night, you and me, we had a fight." It's really shitty. Look. And I really wish that that Jon Bon Jovi's career and that relationship to that woman had ended, and he still sings that like. Because he's singing about going to the prom with a girl. What's this? What do I do with this?
It's real?
Oh.
It's playing Pop Goes the Weasel.
There's also this really weird part where there's a song in "Never Say Goodbye" by Jon Bon Jovi, where he talks about how, remember that night where we lost my keys, and you lost more than that in my backseat? So he's just basically like, I broke her in real good, as I fucking stranded us on purpose. Like, Jon Bon Jovi, you fucking creep. Yeah, everybody, look up "Never Say Goodbye" by Jon Bon Jovi.
I don't want to now.
It's a creepy song, written for his high school sweetheart that he's still married to. God bless. What do you guys think about Bon Jovi in general?
He's fine. He's whatever.
Did I ever tell you about
feeling
that?
As well.
Did you ever see that episode of the Ellen DeGeneres Show where Bon Jovi fingered Ellen DeGeneres on the TV?
Still trying to start that rumor.
It's been a goal of mine for years that I want to start a rumor that there's an episode of the Ellen DeGeneres talk show where she was fingered live on air by Jon Bon Jovi. I'm not sure why. It just occurred to me, and the idea would be really funny to me. Did you say because I'm a delinquent?
Because you're demented.
Oh yeah, I'm fighting with this big fucking stupid hammer now.
Oh yeah.
I bought a hammer while I was playing on my own. Get on the horse, you... Get on the horse!
Get that horse. God damn it.
Oh my god.
That's yo.
Did I just... What?
What?
Mission accomplished, gang! Holy shit.
Uh-oh. Got a minute and a half to do something.
I've got to hold these guys off for a minute and a half is I think what it is. Uh-huh. Holy shit!
Oh. Whammo.
That's so gruesome!
This is good.
Wham! You're dead! Just a steadily growing pile of bodies at the foot of this bridge! This isn't much of a fight, it's kind of a massacre!
Well, they're very polite in taking turns fighting you.
Yeah, if they all attacked me en masse, there might be an actual fight going on. But instead, I'm just smashing people with a fucking sledgehammer.
Whoa.
He got the old skidamaroo from me there. Nope.
Damn.
2-1 Happy New Year.
What? Who set off bombs in the Castello? Not going with me. I'm out of here. Bye, bitches. Remember at the prom that night? You and me? We had a fight! That's my favorite part of the song because he says it like that. He goes, "We had a fight!" Like, can you believe it? Remember?
Unbelievable.
Who would fight with Jon Bon Jovi?
Yeah, that's what he's implying. Can you believe it?
That you would fight with me?
Would actually argue with
Jon Bon?
Me, the perfect boy?
Can somebody get like an ironic Twitter nickname of Jon Tron Jovi?
Someone probably already does.
It's a pretty good one though, right? Or wait, maybe you can do like a video game and it's Tron Bon Jovi.
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah, like you're a Mega Man fan. Oh god, I'm about dead and I don't have a potion. Oh!
Find a shrub.
Hold on. They can still see me though, as I gotta get out of their eye line before they. God damn it! Okay, they can't swim. Like,
just going on a stroll, and then they suddenly just this fucker.
Just go underwater.
Warning, become anonymous.
Hold on. We do not forgive, we do not forget. I put on my V for Vendetta mask. There, I did it. I just had to swim for a little while because water makes you invincible in Ubisoft games.
Duh.
That would be really hard to swim in that outfit.
It really would be. Like, he's not only got, like, you know, like, tons of capes and layers, he's also got, like, armor on, so there's metal attached to him. Good lord.
He's doing, like, Dragon Ball Z training.
Like Piccolo?
He's putting on way to that. Way to color thing.
When I was a kid, one of my big plans in life was to get, like, a bunch of, like, weighted clothing, like in Dragon Ball Z. Because, like, my idea was, like, oh, then I'll get really strong. That's all they did.
That's how that works, though.
I like that, like, Piccolo had, like, a really heavy weighted cape, but then also, like, a really heavy weighted hat.
Yeah, his turban was really heavy, too.
I'm gonna make my neck so strong.
Right?
Be a tough neck.
I mean, to be fair, have you seen Piccolo? He's jacked.
Sorry. Celeste's family had these weird, like, weighted, like, Velcro things that you stuck to your legs and walk around.
I've seen those.
Yeah.
They're so fucking weird.
Remember the prom that night? You and me.
Shut the hell up!
Speaking of prom, I watched Footloose for the first time today.
Really? With Patrick Swayze? Wait, no, it's Patrick Swayze in Footloose? Who's in Footloose?
Kevin Bacon,
okay, never mind. Kevin, I always confuse Footloose with Roadhouse. I don't know why.
I've never seen either one, that's why.
What did you think of Footloose, Tyler?
It was fine. I think that the premise is really funny to me, that there's a town that's outlawed dancing.
Right.
And Kevin Bacon's here to bring it back, baby.
Kevin Bacon was on one of the newer episodes of Comedy Bang Bang, and he was like an incredibly good sport. And I love it when a Comedy Bang Bang guest is a really good sport.
Yeah.
That would have been the death of me. God damn it. I'm trying to get my notoriety down so I can, like, run the streets like a normal... Oh, good, here. Perfect. Heal now. Okay, so that makes me a little less nervous.
Healed.
Give me some more of that good, good stuff that I like to eat that makes my belly feel better.
It's Pepto.
That's what kills Ezio in this game, is that it's not like he loses too much blood and dies and bleeds to death. He just gets too much of a bellyache. He can't continue.
Poor my tummy.
Ow! You fucking bastards! God damn it.
Ezio, I told you this stuff. Eating all those hot peppers.
He's eating an Italian sausage with hot peppers. Because that's something they served in Italy back then. God damn it, they saw me! No, just fucking run. Just fucking run. Just fucking... God fucking damn it! Why are there so many guards in the street? Like, what are they guarding? Like, is this what happened, like, before they had cops, you could just call the cops and they show up where you tell them to go? Is they just had to have, like, 700 fucking people patrolling the streets at all hours?
Yeah.
Is that literally what happened?
Maybe.
Yeah. Of course.
As a learned historian, I can confirm that this is in fact the case.
Oh my god, these prostitutes, I thought I could hide in them! But no, the prostitutes have failed me yet again!
Ugh.
What the fuck?! Oh, I hate this so much! Could you climb a little faster, Ezio?! God fucking damn it, I'm so mad right now! Oh, I'm so mad, I'm so mad, I'm so mad, I'm so mad, I'm so mad!
Get out of here.
Get the horse out of my goddamn way! Peasants, move! I like that guy's mustache that I just ran by.
I like your mustache!
Goodbye!
See you,
goodbye! Okay. Whew. Came on the... Motherfucker, there's even guys on roofs!
Watch out for Santa Claus.
Gonna have to take over his job.
Okay. Alright.
You knock him off.
Tim Allen murdered Santa Claus in that film, didn't he?
Yeah.
WHAT THE FUCK?! Are you fucking joking?! All I did was jump out of a haystack, you fuckers! No! No, no, no! I hate this so much!
Get in the water again.
Let me just... Yeah, I'm for the water again. That's... solid. That's a good strat. That's a good speedrun strat, Eric. Oh, if I rip this! Okay, okay. Now I just need to hide some... I need to hide. I'm just gonna stand back here, behind this... Oh, guess I'll be one of your fine masks, sir. There. Oh. Oh.
Jesus.
I can finally relax. I'm gonna head to the Fabro. Yeah, let's buy this Fabro. Oh, look at this guy doing his little soft shoe in the background. I love that. Okay, let's repair everything. Oh, man. Buy some new armor. Wait. Oh, I need the double hidden blade? Bullshit. A rapier and a Roman longsword. Huh.
I don't see a beard on that axe.
I didn't see one either. Kind of want the crossbow. I can't afford it yet, though. I can sell these two terracotta pots.
Two pots.
Patapata.
What, are you a pot dealer?
Hey! Eric, you fucking rascal. You rat bastard. Let's go to the tailor and see what other colors we can get.
And, I'm here to supply the dad jokes.
Well, Eric, you are my father.
Yep.
I don't think that's something we've ever brought up here on this thing before, but everybody always
he's your father, and you hang out with
my grandpa.
So you hang out with your grandparents.
My grandparents all the time. My pep and Nana. That's what I call him. Is pep and Nana.
He likes to think they're he's hanging out with them, like they're actually babysitting.
Yeah. That's what he thinks hanging out is like getting like free cookies and stuff.
They take me to Pizza Hut because I got a good. I hang out with my friends all the time. They took me to Pizza Hut because I got an A on my report card. Also, everybody, I want to point out that I am 7 years old and have been since we started these Let's Plays.
Your favorite activities is this, eating a nice home-cooked meatloaf meal and watching Murder, She Wrote.
That's it. Okay, so we can dye my clothes. We can do Roman... Oh, shit! The blue is cool. That's cool.
Ooh,
that's really cool. That's Captain America. That's pretty cool.
Okay. I missed a couple of them. I'm sorry.
Okay, here's our... We can do Assassin's White.
No trash.
Roman Stone. Pretty cool. Venetian Azure.
Ooh, like that one.
That's not bad. Venetian Wine. I'm voting for this one because it's like Captain America.
Yeah.
Florentine Scarlet. That one's pretty cool too. That's like Hulkamania.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, now that I've decided that's kind of Hulkamania, that one's in the running too. Gilded Onyx. Yeah, it's alright. And Florentine Crimson. It's red and green. Now you're Santa Claus.
Now you're Santa Claus. I like Florentine Scarlet and Venetian Azure.
Okay, mine was Florentine Scarlet and Venetian Wine.
I like the Scarlet.
Tyler, you're our tiebreaker.
Yeah, Hulkamania.
Hulkamania. Running wild in Roma.
You look like Randy Savage in a Hulkamania costume.
Yes! Oh, we gotta dye. We're gonna dye the cape to match, of course.
Well, duh.
Yep.
It fucking sucks. You have to dye the cape to match.
It's fucking stupid.
You gotta pay extra to dye your cape. And do I have enough money to buy? Smoke bombs might be more useful for me, so I want to buy those too. Oh! I disappeared. All except my hammer. All right. We've got my Hulkamania duds on.
Yeah.
We'll look like grand ambassadors to our papa in no time. Thank you, Sarto.
This is why he tried to do Pasta Mania.
Oh, shit!
He was an Italian assassin.
What's that? Okay. Can we officially contact Ubisoft and tell them to make the Assassin's Creed Luchador game? And, the guy that unlocks all your gear and shit is a young Hulk Hogan. Like, he's, your wrestling assassin, guy, like Leonardo da Vinci or something.
Sure.
Or wait, no, would your wrestling assassin guy, would Hulk Hogan be the villain of the Assassin's Creed wrestling game? Because, we should... we could take it to the point where it's like in the 90s, and it's like when he becomes Hollywood Hulk Hogan.
Yeah.
Right? Man,
but Hollywood changed his colors.
Yeah, Hollywood did change his colors. I guess you're right.
He didn't wear the yellow and the red anymore.
Fuck, I want the Mexican Assassin's Creed game where you're a luchador.
I know.
Oh. But... can I please, like, I wish I could just, like, appear in French Canada to, like, hey, Ubisoft, I've got a free one for you. Like, I feel like Assassin's Creed's run its course, right? Like, fuck Assassin's Creed.
Yeah.
You'd think, except they keep making them.
But my thing is, they need to do what they did with Assassin's Creed, make it crazy, right?
Yeah. Wait, Assassin's Creed, or... what do you mean?
Okay, so, like, Saints Row became crazy, right?
Yeah, that's not what you said,
though. Assassin's Creed, though.
Oh, wait, this guy... oh, shit. I almost had him, too.
Get out of here. We're trying to talk about our game idea.
What I meant was, Assassin's Creed has run its course. Nobody cares about Assassin's Creed anymore. The new one came out. I didn't even know a new one had come out. The Assassin's Creed, the Syndicate or whatever. Like, that one that came out. You remember that one? Nobody does. It took place in, like turn of the century England, and, like, Sherlock Holmes was your best friend. It wasn't even a real person. I don't even know that that's true. I made that up. But, but my point is, who gives a shit about Assassin's Creed anymore? They need to make it crazy like Saints Row now.
Yeah.
And that's why we need the Mexican one with where you're an assassin that's a luchador, and you just suplex people off the top of buildings.
Yeah.
Fucking like when you're doing like the here I'll demonstrate on this guard down here that I swear to God I just saw a guard. Okay, hang on.
I swear to guard.
Why am I not going sideways and why am I jumping back up there? Okay, so what I want to do is get my hidden blade out. Okay, that guy right there. No, wasn't there a guard walking down here? There's a bunch of them. Okay, my point is, if you jump off to assassinate somebody from the top, it's a frog splash. And you just land in your chest first and they die. I would play the shit out of that game.
We talk so much about wrestling.
We do talk a lot about wrestling. And I think it's
wrestling and horses.
Wrestling, horses, goats.
And wrestling, horses.
I'd beat the shit out of a horse if I could. Yeah. I think we've played enough Assassin's Creed.
Yeah.
This isn't fun for me to play. This isn't fun for anybody to watch. We're done.
Yeah.
Because now we're just... the reason we're talking about wrestling is because we don't want to talk about Assassin's Creed. I feel like wrestling is one of those like things that I think everybody can enjoy on some level.
Yeah.
Like, especially like when you start talking about the crazy shit that's happened in wrestling.
Yep.
You know? But anyway, wrestling, everybody.
That's it for wrestling.
Thank you for joining us for Assassin's Creed, The Brotherhood. My name has been Samuel K. We're going to be playing a brand new game any day now in the thread, on the Let's Play. Tomorrow night. Maybe next week. Maybe in a month. Maybe... in your hopes and dreams. That's it.